Khayyam is identifying himself here with the Sufis. So we have his own explicit words saying that. Scholars may wish to debate whether or not his quatrains have any Sufi meaning or not. They're welcome to debate it. He himself tells you that he belongs to the Sufis. Now, one is welcome to say that he didn't know what he was talking about when he was talking about himself.